From WXPN in Philadelphia, welcome to today's Free at Noon live stream. Today, it's a live virtual session from Bushkill, Pennsylvania with Slaughter Beach Dog. And now from the XPN studios in Philadelphia, here's XPN midday host Helen Light.
And good afternoon. And welcome once again to a virtual Free at Noon concert. And boy, I'm excited today. It's my birthday, which I've already told you. But how great is it that I've got some Pisces in the house? Our guest today's birthday is this Sunday. Actually, our producer, Zach, his birthday is next week. So will you please welcome our guest, the fourth album from Slaughter Beach Dog at the Moon Base, and we're going right to the cabin, home studio in Bushkill, Pennsylvania for Slaughter Beach Dog.
Jenny found herself in the supermarket line with a crossword editor at the New York Times. She said, "How does it feel to be so well read? They can't even guess what you're reading." He says, "I know I'm the big shot literary boss, but I do not intend to die on that cross. I make what I earn, and I won't take no less. I'm not writing birthday greetings." And then Jenny's blood ran hot. She said, "I'm not one for desk jockeys, but I'll give you a shot. Love in the United States. Empathy makes me a modern lay. American kids swing the American way. What do you learn from your lover? Tommy works all day sewing baseball gloves. Lays up at night watching Punch Drunk Love. He writes fan fiction on the factory floor, mostly concerning Fernando. And then one fine day on the production line, Fernando says, 'Hey Tommy, I'm running out of time. I'm 28 years old at the edge of my prime, and I can't even play the piano.' And Tommy says, 'Well hell Fern, neither can I. Do you wanna come over and watch a movie sometime?' Love in the United States. Empathy makes me a modern lay. American kids swing the American way. What do you learn from your lover?" Margaret starts with an absinthe mist, tops it off with a lemon twist, slides a low ball glass down the bar to a new face in a yellow raincoat, wrings the rag out and wipes down the wood. Starts to feel like she don't feel so good. Steals a glance at an old Polaroid tacked up by the Bushmills. Danny outside the Divine Lorraine, just standing there in the pouring rain. 1 year from the day he died, smiling like a child. She hears a crackle in the back of the room, slow fade in on a Neil Young tune. Turns around at the end of the bar and sees another smile. And Margaret says, "Hey stranger, let me ask you a question. You don't look like a dancer, but would you make an exception?" Love in the United States. Empathy makes me a modern lay. American kids swing the American way. What do you learn from your lover? Love in the United States. Make it while you're paying off your FHA. American kids swing the American way. What do you learn from your lover? What do you learn from your lover? What do you learn from your lover? Thanks, radio. Here's another one. I'm lost, I shrink before my own memories. At the joy and the destruction, I can't unsee how they hung him up like a work of art. And the valley whirled around and tore apart, but I was there when they'd all gone home. I was looking where they rolled away the stone, and that empty cave, me peering in, and I wondered how it felt to get up and live again. Now I knew Sam, he made me sing. I saw him open wide and spill out everything. He made us lapping dogs on the dirty ground in the upstairs room of the no good bar uptown. But Sam was sick before the mirror he stood, when he whispered that he could not breathe so good. We cried and cried, we played guitar, and we sang out up to Sam in the no good bar. Now I had a friend, he cared for me. On his canvas I was all manner of men I couldn't be. From that pool of western sky, we hauled buckets full of the great wide rest of our lives. But once we stalled, and there suddenly I was scared of him and he was scared of me. We walked on home, we did not speak. Now we lay awake alone in foreign countries. And that hopeless night, I do not fold and hide. No, the spirit sifting through me, she decides. That hopeless night, I do not call for you. No, the spirit singing in me sees me through. Sitting there in your silk upholstered chair, talking to some rich folks that you know, I'll be in my basement room . Take me down, little Susie, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground, and you can send me dead flowers every morning. send me dead flowers by mail. Send me dead flowers to my wedding. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave. When you're sitting back in your rose pink Cadillac, making bets on Kentucky Derby Day, I'll be in my basement room with a needle and a spoon and another girl to take my pain away. Take me down, little Susie, take me down. I know you think you're the queen of the underground, and you can send me dead flowers every morning. Send me dead flowers by mail. Send me dead flowers to my wedding. And I won't forget to put roses on your grave. I won't forget to put roses on your grave. But I might forget the first verse. Oh my God. I'm gonna play two more songs. This one's called Van Morrison. Van Morrison, lay it out. I get turned down. I don't turn away. I get burned. The good days, my spirit knows your name. Van Morrison, your turn. I'm all thumbs today. I feel young in a bad way. I get ground down. My spirit is dull and strange. Thanks so much for tuning in. I'm Jake from Slaughter Beach Dog. I'm going to play one more song. It's called Jonathan. It's from our new record, At the Moon Base, which is out now on Lamo Records. And I want to send this one out to Helen, because it's her birthday. I can just hear you cheering in your cars. Thank you so much, Helen, for having me. I really appreciate it. Thanks to everybody at WXPN. My wife and I are avid listeners, so it's a real honor. Happy birthday, Helen. This one's for you. I hope I don't mess it up. Jonathan, I think you're wrong. I think about dying just like everyone else. You'd be surprised how often I pull that book off the shelf. Jonathan, I think you're scared. No way of knowing today who might go pulling your hair or rain down kisses on your pretty little eyes. Does not carry itself. Jonathan, you look so tired. After we wake up, you can explain everything, but wouldn't you like to lay down?
Thanks so much.